Let me illustrate the implementation of BFS on the PEAK IC system. I am using the map as shown, and the PIC will find the shortest route from 02 to 00. Over here, I have used two LEDs to indicate the direction of travel starting from 02. The left LED indicates RD1 and the right RD0. RD1, RD0 will be 00 if we are traveling up, 01 to the right, 11 downwards, and 10 to the left. Let us start now. So we go to the right, we go to the right, we go downwards, we go downwards, we go down, we go down, we go down, we go to our left, we go to our left, we go down, we go down, we go to our left, to the left, up, 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 and finally we reach our destination.